Is your wing feeling better?
A little. Again, sorry, Phillies. I never crashed before. Especially in a show for you guys.
It's okay, Rainbow Dash. I was just worried you were hurt.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's fine. Girls, Fluttershy should be here in a second, too.
Take you to the Cutie Mark Museum.
Yay!
Come on in, Fluttershy.
Hi. I'm ready to take the girls to the Cutie Mark Museum.
Okay, come on. You guys go.
Come on.
Yay! Yay!
Yay! Okay, girls. Welcome to the Cutie Mark Museum. All exhibits here are hands-on. I brought you the hands-on exhibit first so that you can touch things. I know how you like to touch things.
Yay! Ooh, what's this? But what's this on the ground? What's this weird thing over here?
Oh my goodness, look at that cute animal over there. I'm gonna be right back.
Yeah, that kinda looks weird. It does. I'm gonna go through it, see what happens.
Ah! Scootaloo, no! Ah!
Sweetie Belle! Ah!
Okay, I'm back. Girls, where did you go? Oh, they must have went upstairs.
Fluttershy, you flew as fast as me. What's going on?
Well, I was in the museum, and I left them for, literally 10 seconds, and then they just disappeared. We were, the only one in the museums, and then they just disappeared. They didn't go upstairs. I don't know where they are.
What? Where did Ep1 go?
This is a mystery to be solved.
It was fun, though.
This is serious, Pinky.
Okay, I suggest we go look back at the Cutie Mark Museum. And they're probably still there. You just probably lost them. Yeah. Let's go.
Oh! What's all these ponies coming out of?
They just knocked that little girl down. Okay, I'm just gonna walk away slowly.
Oh my goodness! There's all these little ponies? This one's a Pegasus! And this one's a unicorn with...
Oh, this one's just regular.
Oh my gosh, they are so cute! Good thing I brought my car! Oh my goodness!
Come here, the little Pegasus is gonna sit up front with me. All of them are gonna sit back there.
Oh, this is so awesome! They just came out of nowhere! I'm gonna go take them home.
Oh, they're all asleep. It better put them in the stables. Here, she can go in here. She can go in here with her. And this one can have her own stable. There. It is getting a little late, so I'm just going to go up to my bed.
Hmm.
Huh. Good night.
Where are we? Apple Bloom. Hi. Wait, the gate's open. For me. I'm gonna go let you guys out. Thanks. Yeah, it's getting crowded in there. But where do we go now? We're far away from where the portal put us. Yeah. Oh my goodness! How did you guys get out? Get in your pins. I guess I'm gonna have to, like, put little steps in there. You just open the gate if you just want to see. Goodness. Good night.
Hey, where did Sweetie Belle go?
Up here.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Ah, you can talk?
Yeah.
I can talk. This is amazing. There are unicorns, Pegasus, and you can talk. So cool.
How did you stick that?
You get used to it.
Could you please let us go?
No, I'm keeping you guys forever.
You are so cool.
And you can be my next ticket to my next trophy. If I can get my trophy out.
Why is my trophy...
There's my trophy.
Look at what trophy I got.
Yep.
And this is what you're going to win me again this year. And I'm going to win with a unicorn and a Pegasus.
What about me?
You're a regular pony. Face it. You're not cool.
You guys are the best.
At first, I'd like to say though, what are your names?
I'm Sweetie Belle. Well, Sweetie Belle.
Sweetie Belle, cool.
You?
I'm Apple Bloom.
Oof. Going to bed.
You?
I'm Scootaloo, and I'm also going to bed. Ugh.
Okay. Don't want to talk. Okay.
Just me and you, Sweetie Belle.
I'm going to bed.
If you like this video, make sure you leave a big thumbs up for part 2. New videos every week. I'm Lexi, and I hope you enjoy this video. This is a new series, and I don't know if it's good or not. Well, the creator, Hallycat, doesn't know if it's good or not. She just randomly came up with it. So, enjoy, and bye, guys.
I'd like to give 2 shout-outs to the Dr. Plays MC and Mad Dog 3904. Please subscribe to these channels. They really need some subscribers. Get the Dr. Plays MC to 3 or something, and then get her to at least 2, because Mad Dog only has 1. So, thanks, guys. Bye.